Hello, 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 Hans. I am back again. This is your handful of mama. And today I'll be bringing you guys something different. This is a low-fat treat. I'm going to tell you, you can eat this two times a day. This is under 200 calories, and it's not going to put those extra pounds on you, and you will not be feeling guilty that you ate this two times out the day. Okay, this is what I'm going to be making today. I'm going to be putting my twist on the everybody know of banana split. We all have had banana splits back when we were young, and some people still have it, but this is gonna be my little twist on the banana split. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna be using today. I have some caramel Quaker rice crisp. These are just like rice cakes. These are the caramel kind. You can pick these up in your local grocery store like Walmart, Sam's Club. But I got these in a box that came with other flavors. So I have my caramel crunch, and I have it in the bowl here. I've already crunched it up. And then over here, I have some Quaker rice cakes. These are the chocolate, and they actually have little chocolate chips in the middle. And I've already crunched that up. And this is how they come in the pack. You get two packs, and they come with, I think they come with about 6 to 8 in the pack. It could be, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So they come with 6 because I've already crunched one up in the pack. And the only thing I did, I just took it out of the pack. And as you can see, it has the little chocolate chips in the inside here. So this is really low fat. It's only 60 calories. And the only thing I did, I just broke that down and just crunched it up. This is a treat that you can make for the entire family. You can do extra crisp, or you can just make it for one person. But it's low fat, and it's really healthy for whoever wants to eat it. And also, I have my whipped cream over here. I will not be using ice cream, but I'm going to substitute it with whipped cream. This is the sugar-free, and you can get this from Walmart or your local grocery store. So I already have my banana down. I have 2 small bananas. And the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and put some of this crunch on the bottom of the, actually on the top of the banana. Because I want to have crunch all the way through when I get ready to spoon it up. And I'm just going to put some of this caramel on here. And once again, this is the caramel Quaker rice cakes. They're very good even by themselves. But I just wanted to show you guys, you know, you have, might have a lot of people out here in the world that want to snack, but they don't want to get all those extra pounds on them. So I went ahead and put that on the bottom. And what I'm going to go ahead and do is go ahead and put some of these chocolate rice cakes on the bottom as well. And if it falls down, that's okay. You can just scoop them right back up and just pile them right back on the top, just like that. And that whipped cream, when I put it on there, that's going to probably, you know, have it sticking a little better. And you might not even use this because I might have a, you might not even use it all because I might have a lot of it left over. But if it comes on the side, that's fine. You can scoop it up while you sitting down watching your favorite YouTuber. And I hope that's me, your handful of mama. But you can just scoop that back up and just add that on top of it. And sit down and watch your favorite TV show or whatever you're watching. Okay, so now I'm going to go ahead and add my scoop. I'm just going to use my little finger. My hand's clean, to just scoop that out. And I'm just going to scoop 1 scoop. Go back in that whipped cream. And scoop another one on there. I'm gonna use my hand again to get that scoop out. And I'm gonna go in a third time. Another nice scoop. My little second scoop right there, it didn't even come out cute. Let me make sure this one come out cute. Let me kind of mold it in that shape. Let's see if I can get it out in that same shape. Next time, I guess I'll use a little spoon to kind of get it out. Okay, so you got your whipped cream on there. And so I'm going to go back in with some more of that caramel crunch. Put a lot of that caramel crunch on the top. And then I'm going to go back in with my chocolate crunch, Quaker oat. Get some of those chocolate chips on the top. And I'm just going to pile it up high, y'all. Like I said, if it falls to the side, it's okay. Just scoop it on up. Kind of like the old people back in the day, they said, that's okay. It's all going to eat the same. It used to be so funny when they said that. And I do not have a cherry to go on top because, you know, the banana split that we used to, you know, we would put a cherry on top. But I don't have the cherry tonight. And I'm not going to put any extra toppings on it like, you know, like some chocolate covered syrup or some caramel syrup, because these right here, they are full of flavor. They're really sweet, so I'm not going to do that. So you guys, I mean, this don't take long at all, and like I said, you can fix it for your family. You can see that banana in there, so when you get ready to put that spoon in there, you're just gonna go down and you're gonna get a handful, and you want some extra crunch. As you can see, I got some on both sides right here. So this is my twist on a healthy banana split. Like I said, this is about 200 calories, or it's probably a little lesser. So you guys, this is your handful of mama, just trying to bring you a nice and simple healthy dish again. And this is one of your dishes for your sweet tooth. And just thank you for watching. Do not forget to comment. Please like this video. Please turn on your notification bell, because your handful of mama is going to have more videos like this to come. So don't forget to subscribe, you guys. And don't just watch the video. Please subscribe. Thank you, handful of mama. See you next time.